On tonight's special Samuel Goldwyn Theater presentation, the three